Taylor Swift on 99.7 right. DJX.
You will be the princess, and I'll be the princess, the person who saves her. I'll be there with a machine gun. Get out, princess. Get out. Get down. Get down if you want to live. Get out. What are you going to do? You know, it's crazy out there, you know.
It's crazy. You know what? If you get a personalized license plate, make sure your personalized license plate says, I forgot. So when you do a hit and run, they go, what is the license plate? I forgot.
It's time for music for the whole family.
Pablo's at the Improv. You can get your tickets at improvlouisville.com.
That's right. National Geographic presents Jackie Chan narrating. But then he come down and he fly, come eat cat. And, you know, he don't know what Angu, he know Angu. And he... Jackie Chan takes it to the next level of your family learning about nature. And then he... No, happened. He no han hin hun han hun hin. Jenna Jameson.
We won't do it.
Pablo, it had to be a little heartbreaking when the voice guy Don passed away.
Yes, it was. You know what? It was actually. It was devastating because the thing is, it was just. Then at an instant, I went to his house. We hung out for like, you know, 6 hours and then took off. And then when it happened, it was like, you know, we're still in the healing process. But, you know, his wife took it. We're all taking it pretty well and stuff like that. And when you get to his house, it was kind of strange when he first arrived there. When I first met him, he was like, come on in. These are my kids. I'll show you my kids. And he goes, hold on. I'd like to play with my kids. You guys go and hide. And I try to find you. Then the bumblebee. Somebody's playing a deadly game with the bumblebee as he tries to get nectar. What is wrong?
Michael J. Fox does National Geographic.
Then talk. He come on, talk. You gotta get out. Bumblebee, come on. Come on, land on the ropes. Let's go. Pollen's everywhere. Come on, Doc. Talk.
Sean Savoy and Ashley Fieselmaier is going to be hanging out. What's up, guys? What's up?
Oh, hey.
Yeah, we're going to be at the Improv.
And Ashley's going to be there, too. Hi, how you doing? Are you in good hands with Allstate? Are you in good hands? Has the Tooth Fairy put a veneer under your pillow? It's
Ashley. That's what I do. Come on, Doc.
Pablo, come. This is a show you don't want to miss. I'm sorry I wasn't there yesterday because we're up in Dallas where it's all rain.
Up there in Dallas with all the those cowboys and everything else out there. Hi, this is Gary Busey, and I just want to tell everybody go on down there. First of all, I went to AA, got my car towed by AAA. They say no AAA batteries. Next thing you know, I'm talking to two pilots on American Airlines. Can't really make up my decision what's going on here. But you are looking tender. A little frisky.
This is a show you don't want to miss. Come on down.
Oh,
it's going to be fun.
You're making me sweat.
At the Improv, before you go on any date.
Can we keep him? I want to keep him. Can we keep him?
It was funny. Off the air, we were enjoying the Jonas Brothers on Good Morning America.
And you're a big fan.
And you're Jonas.
You're a huge fan of the Jonas Brothers,
love
Pablo
the
Francisco.
Bros.
That's right. I'm Casey Kasem. You know, when I first heard the Jonas Brothers, it was absolutely incredible. Their first hit song, Beans and Weenies. That's right. Dear Casey, one day, my mom maybe got pissed off because I don't like weenies. Because she said, how about some beans with weenies? And that's here it is. Here's, would you please play the Jonas Brothers?
Beans and weenies.
Beans and weenies. You guys want beans and weenies? Make sure when you spend the night around someone's house, you got to ask your parents. Put your hands together. We will brush your teeth. That's right. Down to number one, that super group. Jonas Brothers. Yeah.
Pablo Francisco.
Thanks for having me on the show.
Oh, thank you so much.
Come on, the Improv. Come to the Improv.
ImprovLouisville.com. I'm sweating. I can't take it. It's Mike Marshall.
All right. Looks like I just morning got a wrap.